Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and in this video, we'll be reading Chapter 2 of Bloodbound, Book 3. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Okay, first of all, I love spending so much time with Camilla. We had really a lot of fun. And but the fighting scenes were kind of scary. Like how easy it is for the main character to just like slip into the her new role as a vampire and like fighting people, ripping their arms apart. This is getting really bloody. It's scary. You gotta She's has to like control her bloodlust. You can go cuckoo on us, girl. Can go crazy. Unless there is an option of having a dark ending, then I'm open to the possibility. I would like to see what happens if she went full on dark mode. But I don't think choices will let us do that, right? And why not? They let us ha like kill people in a courtesan of Rome, so why can't we just go dark? It's too much. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.